How excited are you guys to be here at the Turner Classic Film Festival this evening? I'll talk to you first, Miss Juliet.
Well, it's very exciting. It's always an exciting night. And if you're a huge fan of the TCM, which I am, it's my favorite channel. I watch it all the time. Then, you know, I'm in heaven. It's perfect.
I watch it all the time, too. I have to admit. What about you, Matt?
Oh, it draws you in every time. The movie can be half run, and you suddenly go, oh, wait a minute. Look who's starring in this one. And you know, you're a fool to pull out. It's just such consistently fine entertainment. And then,
of course, they always have, you know, wonderful stories about the film and people in it and things that you didn't know before, even if you're in the business. And, you know, so it's always fascinating.
Now, I know you guys are aware that Martin Scorsese is receiving the first Robert Osborne Award. How are you all feeling about that?
Well, I think he's a perfect man to receive the first one because of his amazing body of work. And I'm sure Robert would be the first to give him the thumbs up as being the recipient for this one.
Most indubitably.
And having done so much himself for, obviously, over the years for film restoration and preservation and then this whole thing of keeping these glorious films from Hollywood's heyday alive and showing that... some of the finest scripts, some of the finest acting is just, it's ageless because it's just the human condition. And the producers tonight, I mean, Gene Wilder, one of the funniest men ever to walk the earth. You know what I mean? It's great to keep that's the beauty about being in our business, as you know, is that if you're lucky enough to end up on celluloid, on the silver screen, you do leave a legacy, for better or worse.
And both of you have left a wonderful legacy for all of us to enjoy from now on.
Too kind. Way too kind.
Enjoy the film. Well, no, both of you. Seriously, both of you. Thank you so much.
Lovely to see you.
Love you. Thank you, darling.